Merry Christmas from snowy Colorado! This is our first married Christmas, and we are very excited that we got to spend the holidays together for the very first time.
Speaking of first times, this is Some New Things Christmas Edition!
Woo!
We'll be talking about a couple new things we've been trying, tasting, doing, and just things to get ourselves in the holiday spirit.
Speaking of holiday spirit, it's snowing hard right now. With this being our first Christmas together, we actually got the first live tree that I've ever had. So it was really fun to see. iVEN is very passionate and like serious.
All these guys?
I don't know. I've never bought a live tree before.
Should we open it up? We totally can.
You can?
Yeah.
But then what? How do you close it?
They wrap it back up.
Oh, okay.
It's got to be like dense. It's got to be somewhat symmetric, and the top you have to be able to put the ornament on, so a little sturdy on this. Yeah, the star. It's got to be a little sturdy on the top.
Ooh, it's getting cold, you guys. Yeah, so that was amazing. It smells incredible. Our vacuum cleaner was not happy about the pine needles. It's beautiful having a real tree. So
and my kind of like realization is that the Douglas fir is very underrated, and I'm a fan. It's
wild.
Yeah, very, very natural looking, so
Douglas fir, our recommendation for you.
And for those of you looking for a fun stay-at-home activity like we had to do this year, I would highly recommend making salt dough ornaments.
Yeah, that's been so much fun.
Yeah, we've gone through two rounds now, and it's been a lot of fun. We're really progressing in our skill. So maybe 2030, check in on us again, and we'll be setting up a professional store.
Yes.
By custom salt ornaments. Don't hold us to that stuff.
Yeah, I don't know.
But another little tip for those of you making it, it smells really good, but don't try eating it. I wouldn't recommend it. I tried it. not very tasty. Very salty, actually.
And speaking of horrible flavors, our friend Zach is a huge fan of trying out all hard seltzers that ever come out. So we had to try the Bud Light Ugly Sweater Pack, included Ginger Snap, which was bad.
It's got more flavor, but it's not a good flavor. But I don't like Ginger Snaps, it turns out. It's like the dark side of Biscoff cookies to me.
Apple crisp, which I think was slightly less bad if I remember correctly.
Literally tastes like the apple cinnamon oatmeal.
Peppermint patty, which was horrible.
I rate it very low. It just tastes like alcohol with peppermint.
You
it just tastes like water.
You taste the peppermint?
Yeah.
More than the chocolate?
Yeah, I think so. The chocolate just tastes fake. Like it doesn't taste like chocolate to me because it tastes like such a fake.
And cranberry, which was actually one of the best seltzers I have ever had. So so if you're looking for a fun treat for your friend, hoard all the cranberries for yourself and watch as the hilarious reactions ensue with the rest of them.
Yeah.
So obviously everybody's looking for a fun holiday movie this time of year. And one film that we watched that we actually really enjoyed, like it was a good movie, not just like one of those horrible, cheesy movies that you love to hate, is Jingle Jangle on Netflix. It was so cute and adorable, and we highly recommend it if you're looking for a holiday movie that your whole family could actually watch and like.
Yeah.
Like for real.
Something for everyone, you know? But of all the things that I've had the opportunity to try and experience this new holiday season, my favorite is getting to spend it with Madison. Cause cheesy alert. But no, I mean, like, we've obviously, you know, been together for a while, but we've spent Christmas with each of our families and been like texting each other and calling each other, and it's not quite the same. But it's been fun trying all these new things and seeing this wintry wonderland. We'll probably have more to share with you there as well. But with that, stay tuned and like and subscribe. Tell us your favorite Christmas activity so we can try that as well next year.
Yeah. What's your favorite new holiday tradition?
Oh yeah, the tenderloin. Oh, that's good. So okay, what is it? It's horseradish and a port wine reduction tenderloin.
Yeah, I thought that might be your favorite new holiday tradition.
I had it three times.
To have a very happy holidays. See ya.
Bye. Let's go get water.
Woo! A chocolate. Apple cider. Actually.
Speaking of first... so bad at this. Speaking of first time... No, let me start. Speaking of first time... Nope. But...
Whoa, it is snowing hard right now.